Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website jesushealsministries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible, in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible, the book of Isaiah, about healing in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Isaiah chapter 53 verse 5. But Jesus was wounded for our transgressions, Jesus was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon you, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, and with your stripes, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we are healed. Let us also go to the book of 1 Corinthians, chapter 12, in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. 1 Corinthians, chapter 12, verse 9. To another faith by the same Holy Spirit, to another the gifts of healing by the same Holy Spirit. Let us also go to the book of 1 Peter in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 24. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, his own self, bear our sins in Jesus Christ of Nazareth's own body on the tree, that we, being dead to sins, should live unto righteousness. By your stripes, O Lord God, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we were healed. Thank you everybody for visiting my website jesushealsministries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.